Washington pounding up the middle. And the ball taken out by West Virginia back the other way. The Mountaineers took it out of his hands. And Darwin Cook is racing for a touchdown. How about that turnaround? Oh, man.
Here's the snap. They hand the ball off. And this is Ellington. And he heads to the goal line and waiting for a call. The ball came loose. West Virginia stripped him. And we're running down to the end of the field. That's Darwin Cook. He's at the 40 of Clemson. The 35-30 has a blocker. He's at the 15 to the 10, the 5. End zone touchdown. Darwin Cook stole the ball away from Andre Ellington inside the 2-yard line. And he ran all the way down the other end of the field. And he scores a touchdown with 10 minutes and 28 seconds to go. One of the most unbelievable plays
that
you'll ever see. What do the Mountaineers got cooking? They got Darwin cooking.